Use it for starts now.
And thanks for joining us here at ABC 4 at 4. I'm Emily Flores.
And I'm Glenn Mills. Good to be with you tonight. Whatever affects one of us directly affects all of us indirectly. That's the message from Thanksgiving Point today as communities come together on this Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service, all to bring awareness to an unfortunate hunger crisis in Utah schools.
ABC 4's Curtis Brooker has more from Thanksgiving Point in Lehigh with what's being done to combat the hunger.
4,000 of these kits is what Thanksgiving Point says their goal is today to put together, along with the help of parents, students, and members of the community, to distribute to students of the Granite School District.
We just like the idea of the Day of Service and giving some quick service time.
On Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service, for many, a day off of work and school. But for these families, they're here taking a few minutes before enjoying time at Thanksgiving Point's Museum of Natural Curiosity to help feed hungry students.
I like to help people.
Thanksgiving Point's Day of Service invites people from the community to help assemble snack packs for students in the Granite School District. Amberlyn Johnson, experience manager at Thanksgiving Point, says as a former teacher and seeing the need firsthand in some of her own students, inspired her to help spearhead this project.
And knowing that there are so many ways that we could help here, we're such a big foundation that is focused on education and children.
Granite School District officials tell me roughly 65% of their student population just simply aren't getting enough to eat on a daily basis.
For many of them, they are food insecure, which means that they don't always know where their next meal is coming from.
So today here at Thanksgiving Point, many people have graciously taken the time out of their day to help put together these snack kits for what they call a pick-me-up for the Granite School District's pantry program. Granite School District says food insecurity is an issue of many of their schools, from elementary to high school, and these kits will help get the students the nourishment they need to sustain an effective day in school. Thanksgiving Point officials say why it's important to hold this event on Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service.
In preparation for this, I read through his famous I Have a Dream speech, and I loved how it talked about children in there.
We're going to honor Martin Luther King Jr., and this is how we do it.
Now, officials with Thanksgiving Point tell me that they started this in 2020, but because of COVID, they took last year off. But from this point on, they plan to make it an annual event every year for Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service. In Lehigh, Curtis Booker, ABC 4 News.